Okay, hi, I'm John. I'm doing JavaScript almost every day. I'm a JavaScript developer, and I'm going to talk about AngularJS. If we look at the history of client-side development in JavaScript, in 2005, jQuery was born, and this was really a tool to change the DOM, and people they continue to use it to build app, but we can do better. And in 2010, for example, Backbone and other frameworks they try to make us build apps in a more structured way. And now there is a new kind of frameworks also, like AngularJS, which are more like the next steps. And they think, let's see what if today we try to do something completely new and we forgot about jQuery and everything else, what can we do? And this is what AngularJS is doing. And I think it's really interesting to see what the future of client-side web app development will be.
Yeah.